We're here at Damon's Hall Aerodrome for Caroline's wing walk. We'll just turn around so we can do the engine checks. So we run the engine up. Airborne at 60 miles an hour, then we accelerate and climb at 80 miles an hour, and we'll go up to 600 or 700 feet today. On the way up we'll see the River Thames, the Dartford Bridge and across into Kent and also London. Bonfire up ahead, so you can smell the wood burning. So as we climb, we can see the River Thames ahead. Arms in the air. Okay, so we'll turn left. As we turn, we'll be able to see the Dartford Bridge come into view in front. There's the Dartford Bridge, we can see across the other side into Kent. We'll turn around to the right. London, with the Millennium Dome, the Shard. We'll carry on round back towards the airfield. Back overhead the airfield at 700 feet, 80 miles an hour. Turn around to the left. start gently descending for the first waving pass. And we go down to 100 feet at 100 miles an hour. So we'll turn round to the right. We'll gently dive down the last little bit. We'll get up to 100 miles an hour. London up ahead of us as we climb back up. So the next pass will go a little bit faster, up to about 110, and we'll do what we call a head-on pass, where we fly straight towards everybody or head-on. Just before we get there, we'll turn and fly away. ground into land.
November India is lining up 2-1.
There we go.
Seven clear.
Golf November India is rolling.
There we go. That was good fun. I could hear screaming and squealing the whole flight.